Hello, today I have something very serious and very deep to discuss with you, and I totally understand some people may not agree with me, but I have to be very honest with my audience and my students. Now, a lot of times, or most of the times, you always know what is good, what is bad, what is right, what is wrong, what is good for you and what is not very good for you, what is the right way, what is the wrong way. But still, a lot of times we do not do the right things, we do not walk on the right path. I have a very simple way and a very simple thought process. If you think that this body that you have got is a machine and you have got this machine for a limited period of time from its owner, and the owner has told you that this is the most powerful, most efficient and the most amazing machine and you can use it to achieve or do anything in this world, but you have got this for a limited period of time and you have to give it back to me after your time period is over and after you have achieved everything that you want to. Now, if you have that thought process, you will always take very good care of this machine, but at the same time make full use of this machine. You will not oversleep. You will do always what is right. You will not let this machine deviate or go into wrong activities or go into wrong hands. You will take very good care and you will make it work to its maximum potential. You know that you have got this awesome, most powerful machine of this world for a limited period of time, and once your time period is over, you have to give it back. And you know, people say that you have to sleep 8 hours a day and you have to pamper yourself and all those things. That is all crap. Let me tell you, you can achieve anything if you really have this kind of a thought process. And you may watch hundreds of self-help videos and nothing will change, but a change can come in a moment. I will meet you next week. Never stop learning.